What's up, guys? Mark here from VIP Shop Management. We did some changes to balance sheet. Now you're allowed to add deposit in case where you have to add money to the bank account, to the business bank account. Now you can add money from basically from a different source than VIP Shop Management. So let me show you what we're talking about. Let's go to balance sheet. And so let me delete this. So let's say we wanna, remember you have, make sure you add your monthly expenses. You don't have to keep typing this and auto-populate. And supposedly you added, like, you had to add some money to the bank account, or you made some money from outside, from a different source, outside VIP Shop Management, and you wanna add that money. Now you can do that. So you have an expense and a deposit now. If you click on deposit, let's say we added cash deposit. And let's say we added $5,000 and we added cash. You can select the date too and click on add. So you can see all the deposit up top. If we try to print, this is how it's gonna look like. So it's gonna say the net sales first, which is kind of cool. So basically we want to start with the deposits and additions, basically your net sales, and if there's any deposit. And then we're gonna put the expenses, and then this is your net profit right here. So it's very important to do your balance sheet for each month to understand if you're making money and how much you're making money, and if you're losing money, how much you're losing money, so you can make adjustment. You can add that for the previous, so it doesn't matter if you wanna, especially that, you know, our taxes are coming in soon, so. The last thing I want to say, make sure you're up to date. Just click on help and check for update. That's how you stay up to date.